Press cross button to start.
Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already given you his right tool for the right job, Doc. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already given you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
What's that?
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fork is the most beautiful one.
Better watch my step.
Any sign of Libertad? Garcia and Cortez?
Nothing. Moving north to map 55.
We've got the whole company searching this island.
Maybe we need more.
Has everyone got their Libertad playing cards?
Clara Garcia is the Queen of Diamonds. The flower, Clara.
That's not supposed to be here.
Thank you.
Είναι στο γέλιο.
The key. This should get me Juan's uranium.
In there. I didn't know it was in there. I wonder where it was. I might make some progress with it. Take it out before you burn up. That'd be a fire.
My Trujanos, learn these names. Clara Garcia, Juan Cortez, Libertad. These are our enemies. They are not people. They are rabid dogs and must be put down. It is your duty to inform your local protectores de la patria if you have any information leading to their whereabouts.
Found the armory. The uranium is inside.
Is the lifeblood of Viviro, which means it is the lifeblood of Yara. When the Libertad terroristas attack one of our tobacco fields, they are attacking all of us. They are attacking Yara, attacking our future. Our children's future. We must protect our fields. As if we are protecting paradise itself.
The uranium.
Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
See, si. Still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're a good one. See you back at camp.
Yeah, you see that? This is my alligator fight, you know? Huh? Yeah. I wonder what was hurting my alligator. I'm just scared now. I thought this water was gonna be safe, but... There are a lot of ways. There you go. Where are you? I'll be out that water. I don't know what's going down like that.
More fresh meat.
Let's go, horse. That's it. You're okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Juan.
This is the Sorber, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
Attention, Medicaid.
Si. What's that too? One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you resolve it, Juan.
So do I.
I never claimed to be a pilot.
Hey, been strong all day.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great son.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Come on, Danny, the workbench is right there.
You really think we get through that blockade?
A lot of us.
Yeah, but do you?
What do I look like, a fucking Triada priest? I can't predict the future.
But history is on our side. A history book never stopped a bullet. Even if we get
the workbench won't bite, Danny. It's not that kind of workbench.
It's better than waiting for them to find us and kill us here. Nothing brings you down.
You asked for my opinion, Seri. I gave it to you.
Why are you feeding that fucking thing?
Workbench, Danny. You know the bench for work? Walk over to it. Come on, Danny, the workbench is right there. The workbench won't bite, Danny. It's not that kind of workbench. Workbench, Danny. You know the bench for work? Walk over to it.
Get out of the way, bro.
Come on, Danny. The workbench is right there.
Yeah, move out of the way.
The Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, man. Let's take a look at that Supremo.
I didn't hear you. I'm sorry. Huh? I didn't hear you. This guy was talking. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's smart.
special ingredient that makes this all happen. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout.
I'm where?
Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Stay positive, guerrilla. We're going to win this.
You better be willing to die for our cause.
Good. You're here. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten. Tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Oh, you booted and booted. I don't really hear you, but I see you talking. Oh. You got a car? Oh, so good.
Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know. The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped onto my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Hola.
Oye.
Well, oh, come on.
Finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy the poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. I'm hearing that a lot lately.
What are you waiting for? Get that gear on.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No.
Shit. Okay.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, we need to know the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy, sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us up? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Up here, dale.
Shit. Poison.
You see the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact. Poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle.
Libertad.
Let me find a key. Yeah, we're gonna find it.
Shit with a flamethrower. Felt familiar.
Danny, shit, you really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you were good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Thank you.
Sì? Coño. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost five of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats. More recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first. Fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tied in his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables.
Give me one margarita, I'ma
dance in the crowd. Give me two margaritas, I'ma start getting loud. Give me three. Suerte, mija. Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Margarita, I'ma dance in the crowd. Give me two margaritas, I'ma start getting loud. Give me three margaritas, I'ma start freestyling and squaring up. Give me four margaritas, I'ma start doing drugs. And I'd probably honestly start that after margarita number one. You know what I'm saying? And then start saying stuff like, oh, she don't know how to say excuse me. And then all downhill from there immediately. And end up in jail. Because alcoholism is real, and I don't know how to act on any margaritas, unfortunately. Sure we should dance. But I don't, so give me one margarita, ruin my life. It ruined it. I am Rachel, and I'm an alcoholic.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Listen to me.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tigers.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scatter the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises. Going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9. Right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
That must be Rosario. I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
What?
Rosario. Adios, asshole. Having a ride. You have to walk, Wapo.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go.
Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Danny. Your attack's turning things around, but the job's not done. Head to that fuel station and finish it.
Thank you.
I was today years old, but I found it.